Okay, guys, all the clothes are in, so we're ready for this to begin. I got the left door hinge down successfully, so this will definitely run with the lid open, so that's always a good thing. So, all right, here we go. Alright viewers, there you have it, another Whirlpool washer video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.